Galaxy Tab A. This is a Samsung tablet. As you can see, the tablet is linked to a Google account through the factory reset protection from Google. So we can't finish the setup and we can't use the tablet. So I will show you in this video how to unlock it. This is a step-by-step tutorial. So let's go. So first we will try this method. Go back and go to Google Voice typing and go to your feed and click here. Perfect. So no thanks. As you can see, we have Google opened. So let's look for Chrome.